My grandfather said back in the day, you can go into the grocery store with $2 in your pocket, come out with a loaf of bread, dozen eggs, and even butter. He said now, they have cameras everywhere.
I don't always tell dad jokes, but when I do, he laughs.